always laughing.
Always.
She loved to sing and dance.
Yeah, she did. She was a good singer too.
I was very close to her. I would almost consider myself almost like a sister to her. After finding out of the arrest, I was very relieved, but at the same time feeling a lot of hurt and having to relive through a lot of things that were hard to deal with at 13 through 15, much less at 30. There's not a day that goes by I don't think about her.
Sorry.
I know that she's watching down on us. And I know that she doesn't have to go through any more pain, any more hurt. Nobody else can hurt her. And I finally got the guy that did. And I couldn't be happier. I want to be there to stand proud and stand tall for my cousin and show her that I am still there for her. Even though she's not here, she is. And I want to see the look on his face when he gets told he's never going to see anything or live his life the way that he has the last 17 years. She will never be forgotten. Ever.